What's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and we're back once again. That's right. Laura is still at camp. She just escaped the prison, just escaped that crazy-ass gunfight. Jacob just came under fire, and she's trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Luckily, I could change her outfit here at camp, so I put a coat on her ass. It was too damn cold to be running around in that Henley top she was wearing. So we tried to warm them tatas up a little bit. So let's see if that affects her performance. Let's go. Let's go. All right, put that pistol down. All right, let's get the big guns back out. All right, we don't know what's about to happen. So I'm gonna need you to get it together, girl. We gotta save Jacob. Oh, fuck me. Okay, that's a warm welcome. Did I just see somebody go flying? I think I did. Give me covering fire. You want some covering fire, motherfucker? How about that? You're covered in fire. You know what? And you're fucking headshotted, bitch. Don't move. Oh, come on, bitch. There you go. No! Miss me, bitch. You know what they say? Miss me, miss me. Now you gotta fucking get headshotted. Come on, come on. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Got him.
Keep her down.
Oh my god, there's so many people. You're taking fucking shots to the dick. Come here. Oh god. No! Oh, sounds like she's really enjoying herself. Who is throwing all these goddamn... Found him.
Throwing a grenade! You're taking this!
No! Where'd you go, motherfucker? Grenade throwing ass bitch, where you at? Is that you? Oh god. Jump! Got him. Come on. Stick your fucking head up. Goddamn, circle get smaller. There you go. Oh, goddamn. Oh, shit. All right, yeah, y'all move up. Because I'm not moving. There's too many goodies here that I want. Bad place. Oh, God. She's almost dead. I need to heal. Go ahead. Go ahead. There you go. Yes, ma'am. Scramble. Duck. Fuck y'all! Don't get up. Oh, shit. I took his legs out. Okay. Okay. We only got 35 bullets left. Let's pull this pistol out. Switch to our sidearms. Switch to our sidearms. Scavenge. 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 Alright, motherfucker. It's time for you. I just head glitched him! Get fucking head glitched! Yes! Oh, you know what I probably could have done? Watch this. Wow. Wow. That would have been sick. Oh, they wanted me to do this? I didn't know I was supposed to be doing that this whole fucking time. It's a little late to tell me that shit, isn't it, game? Damn it. Alright. What goodies we got in here? Oh, that's not a goodie!
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Oh, God.
I'll check it out.
She's reloading!
You know what, motherfuckers? Hold that. Oh, God. I can throw grenades too, bitch. Don't get up. Don't get up. Don't get up. Fuck. Fuck. Ah! I'm dead. Fuck. The hell was I supposed to do right there? Holy shit. Okay, we got this. Maybe.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Okay. even know where I am. Motherfuckers. Okay, they're dead. Suppress this, bitch! Run over there! Run over there! Take this big motherfucker out! Yes! She smacked the shit out of it! Come here, you big motherfucker! Stay down! Stay down! Yes! Woo! Just you and me. You shouldn't have told me. Oh, that's another big dude. That ain't good. That ain't good. Oh no! This motherfucker is heavily armored. No, I'm not dead! Fucking heal! Fucking heal! You know what, motherfucker? Come here, you big bitch! Come and beat this motherfucker down, Laura! Beat his ass the fuck! Yes! Ugh! Oh no! Oh god! Oh! She threw that motherfucker through the world! Look! He's through the world! Holy shit! Wow. Okay. Well, we survived somehow. Don't know how? I don't give a fuck. We did it. Laura went hand-to-hand combat with that big dude in armor. I don't know what else to do. I panicked a little bit. I'm not too proud to say. Although I probably could have done something right here. Damn it. Fuck. I need to start looking for opportunities like that. That's what I need to do. Alright, that's the way I came from. So this is where I need to be going. Gotcha. Whew, anybody else gonna come kicking through a fucking door and want some? Huh? Wait a minute, this got to... No, nothing. Nothing. Oh, god damn it. Give me that bird. Give me that. Oh, I finally got full arrow, full fucking whatever you call them. I used some right there. I used some right there, now I can get it. Bitch.
What happened here?
Who gives a shit? They're dead. That's all that matters. Hopefully Jacob. Because so far, he's been about useless, hasn't he? Hadn't he? You know what? Fuck that laptop. Yep. Let's do a bedtime story.
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose. Of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent of the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
Oh, shit. So somebody fucking stabbed some shit through his hands as a kid to make him think... I mean, maybe he was chosen. I don't fucking know, but most likely, somebody stabbed his little ass hands. And,
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Nope, he's too busy either betraying you or being dead, girl.
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Alright, well now we're fucking... Now we can pretend like we're Trinity, huh? We can put the badge on. Alright, read this. Learn some more Russian.
Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
That's all? You just got a tiny little thing? Just a tiny little bloom. That's it? What the fuck is going on? Motherfuckers. Yeah. Just dying? Alright, nothing down here. I'm not too proud to loot some dead motherfuckers that I don't know what happened to them. I am not too proud. Come and loot that bitch! Pick up these sticks. Oh shit, Jacob is raw. You gonna let me have that knife?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Let me get that knife! No, no! Oh, fuck! Run! Jacob, run! Holy shit! Oh, Christ! Oh, God. Well, Jacob, it's been nice knowing you. But we're dead as fuck, homie. Okay. Okay, go this way. Hurry up, bitch. Swim. 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 Oh, God. Oh, God. Fast. Oh, shit. This is beautiful, but fuck, I'm drowning. Fuck. I'm drowning! Oh! Okay, I thought I failed. I thought I failed. Jacob? This bitch, how does she not have pneumonia? She has been soaking wet in the freezing cold for I don't know how long. Ah, shit. They found you again? Ah, shit, girl. Time to go. Time to go. Oh, God. I don't know where we're going, but fuck it. Let's do it. Jump. Jump. These are the worst helicopter pilots ever. The gunman sucks. Bitch, run. Okay, we're still good. We're still good. We're still living. No jump! Woo! Holy tits! Okay, okay, we're still good. Come on, no, 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 no! Oh God. Oh God, we're dead. Oh, we made it! Bitch, run! Oh! What the fuck? This game. Lara Croft is some kind of fucking
Dad,
wonderful.
Is everything all right? Dad?
Oh. That's how he went out? Wow. Wow, I did not know she went out like that. He went out like that. Wow.
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You just started out with a stick. All right, a stick.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
Probably.
What makes you think I didn't?
Well, thanks for saving my life. Now we're even.
Risk so much to come here.
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
But you see, my
when
dad.
When I was young, it was just my father and I.
He used to have a head.
He was an archaeologist, too.
But then he blew it off.
In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him. including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched? But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
Either one, motherfucker!
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Did I just see sausage? I saw sausage on the table. Where's that table at? That's Jacob, motherfucking sausage!
Are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Yes. We're about to have some sausage. That's it? That's all. Certainly. Nope. All right. Oh, I was in here earlier. I done found this place. This ain't nowhere special.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
I'm sure he does. All right, what can we do here? String knots? Sure. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, we got one more point to spend in skills. We got deadly force, dodge kill, field medic. All right, I didn't see level 2 all this shit. Simultaneous fire up to 2 arrows. That sounds awesome. So this is a chain of headshots, stealth kills, death and buff kills. Okay. Alright. We have to learn this. When zoomed in with a fully charged bow shot, multiple targets can be locked on by holding aim over for a short period of time. When released, arrows will strike multiple enemies simultaneously. Red lock symbols indicate locked targets, and the position of the indicator shows where the headshots or where the shots will land. Okay. I'm down. I am down to double kill motherfuckers. Alright, now we got the rope. The rope shit. Whew. So, there was some stuff to explore that I needed the rope launcher to explore. Remember? There's all kinds of shit, actually. So, here's what we're gonna do. No! Okay, we're good. I thought we were gonna just die immediately. Alright. Yeah, bitch, you better run. Was there something down there that I had to pull a wall or something? Or was it all... I think it was just all briars I had to clear. Can you still can't read this shit, can you? You fucking bitch!
But it seems to show a map of some sort.
Yeah, it does seem. Alright, where can I shoot my rope? Where can I shoot arcing strings of rope everywhere? That's... I can do something right here. Pull it! Okay. Well, that didn't do shit. Interesting. I bet I have to find somewhere. Oh, shit! Yes! Nice catch. Oh, this is a big-ass cave right here. This is looking like ancient ruins. This is looking like... fucking awesome! Let's go. Let's go, girl. Anything to get? Anything to gather? Okay, little crack over there. A little cracky-wacky. A little crack-a-lacky. North! Crack-a-lacky! What did she just stomp? She just threw a temper tantrum. Did you see her?
Was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Learning that Greek. Yeah. What? There's no fucking way that's all is down here.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there?
Oh God. Oh, that's fucking creepy. Optional challenge tomb, we fucking found it!
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
Also sounds like some creepy ass shit is going on. Alright, I can jump over there and do some shenanigans.
A coin. All right, guys, an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Huh. You see it's got this symbol on it from the beginning? Huh? Okay. Tell you what. Bitch, run! Jump! Okay. Whew. This is gonna be hell right here. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Ah! Whatever you do, don't look now, bitch. I said don't look now. Okay. We're safe. Get the box.
The prophet's icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Hmm. She's finding all kinds of goodies down here, ain't she? Okay, I see a rope. Okay, shooting that does nothing. So I'm gonna have to jump across and grab onto that thing. Okay. Hmm. Just like
that's got
this!
Part of the works.
Why the fuck would I want to drop down on that? Oh. Okay. Wait for it. Ah! Whew! Nice. I knew there'd be some over there. I knew it. I knew it. Coins! To buy shit with! Two? Two coins. And some of that shit costs 150? The fuck out of here. That wasn't coins.
An oil cask.
Can I get it? Oh, got it. Got it. Oil cask! Did that work? Yeah. Yeah, it fucking did. Okay, got a camp here. I'll just sit down to see if she has something to say. No. Gotcha. You see, try to get a little bit of warmth before she left.
That's right. There won't be much left in a few decades.
Okay. Oh shit! We gotta get over there. Is there any goodies down here to grab on the ground level? No. I'm sure I'm gonna fall a bunch and have to go down there any fucking way. So, let's go. Okay. There's no way it's this easy, but fuck it. Her! No! Okay, told you. Alright, let's swim over here and see what's up. I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I'm gonna have to get that thing turning and then grab onto a fucking wheel on it and go up top somehow. Let's see if I'm right. I love how my fucking spider sense is giving me no tips on how to do this one. Like, this is all me. Alright, I'm about to blow that shit up somehow. Got it. Okay. So far so good. This is easy. Kabooyah! Oh shit, now I gotta get out of here before I fucking drown. Yeah, now it's spinning, huh? Alright, this thing. What am I have to do with this? Alright, it ain't gonna get me nowhere yet. Okay. We got one more hole to blow up right there. That raft. Bitch, I'm standing on the raft. What the fuck you want me to do with it? Okay, this does nothing. That does nothing. Can't shoot at that. I need to jump up and grab that fucking thing. Because I can't do nothing from here. Alright. Let's go explore. See, this is fun. I haven't played a game like this that uses your brain in a while. It's nice. Nice change of pace. Well, they gave me enough explosives to fuck up a couple times, didn't they? But for now, let me just see what I need to do. Oh, I need to do this! Okay, so that opened that up. Now the raft is over there. Got it. Got it. It's easy enough. No! Ah. Alright, so you make this throw. Woo, that was close. Holy shit. You make this jump, like This! Don't fall off. Can you drop down like this? You get ready? See, we're smarter than the average bear. Alright, you go ahead and pull it back, then you say... Booyaka! Oh shit, no! Booyaka! No! Woo!
Okay.
I panicked.
Now.
I fucking panicked. Wait a minute, swim through what? Probably that hole over there? Yeah, because I didn't... Oh shit, what's this? You can't hide from me, hole in the wall. Yes. Okay. How's that for solving some shit quick? Yeah. How y'all like me now? I'm using my damn noodle. My chicken noodle. Wait a minute. I don't even know where the fuck I'm swimming. Oh god. Oh god, Laura, swim! Laura, swim! Okay, go get air. Go get air, because we're fucking dying. Okay. I'm gonna need you to not fuck this up, alright? Swim down. Yeah, like this. And swim down. Swim down into the hole. Now swim into the fucking hole, bitch! Okay. I'm gonna try this one more time, because apparently I don't know how to fucking swim. Should you automatically swim down? Okay, I'm assuming that's not the way we're supposed to go. Oh, maybe I go this way. Uh-huh. I see. That looks dangerous. Can't wait to get killed by that. There's some shit up there.
Maybe I can get the oil cask from the other side.
Really, bitch? Could have told me this before, huh? All right, grab the oil cask. Oh, is this a box? I guess not. Yeah, because I'm sure this thing will get full of water. You still got it? What the fuck do you want me to do? Oh, I'm at a loss, ladies and gentlemen. I am at a loss. We'll try this one more time. Maybe if I go slowly into the water. Maybe if you can throw it into the hole! And you fucked it up. Oh, can you throw it through there? Well, it's... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say it's the last one, but apparently there's a million. Come on, bitch, you got this. Oh, you fucked it up. Alright, that might be what we have to do, though. I honestly have no fucking idea. Seems like it's worth a shot, though. Alright, stand right here. Aim. Aim. And... THROW! You are a weak-wristed little bitch. Alright, fuck this. We gotta go over here. We gotta look a little closer over here. We gotta go figure out what the hell's going on. Alright. Oh! Do I gotta do the same thing I did last time? I bet I do. Yep, I gotta fucking... Yep, I know what I gotta do. Alright. I know what I gotta do. Alright, first things first. Grab this. Just like last time. Then you come over here, alright? And you go... Oh, you want some of me? Huh? You want some of me? You think you're better than me? Huh! Boom. Perfect. All right, then what we do is this. We run up here. We go. Huh! Now that's open. We jump off. We quickly swim the fuck over here. Quickly. We jump up on this bitch. We pick this up. Come on. Walk in there. Bitch! Fuck it. That didn't work. Huh! Did it work? Now what? Okay. That did not work. She was too big to stand in here from the, I don't know. Anyway, I wouldn't have been able to get it. I guess I could have thrown it. I don't know. I need to do some more research over here. I didn't stay over here long enough. Where the hell is that thing even at? Huh! Oh. Look at here. So this is what I have to do. I have to do what I just did, except for not throw it up there, because I can't get up there, I don't think. I can't steal the shit out of this. Alright, let's see. Uh-oh, bedtime story.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. But be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
God damn, so they lied to him? They let him keep thinking hopeful thoughts? That's fucked up.
Another barrier. But how can I get to this one?
No, Grandma! I don't even think I can get to that. No, there's no way. Alright. At least I know what I gotta do. Oh, God damn! Laura, don't ever do no shit like that. That was fucking terrifying. Alright, but we know 100% what we have to do now. See, I knew what I had to do before I really even knew what I had to do. Huh? See what I mean? I threw that shit up there. I was thinking ahead. Huh. There we go. Then, just like last time, see? You gotta stick with me and you'll learn something. I will learn you something. No! Oh god, it almost fucking pushed that shit off, you see it? Let's go. Swim, bitch. Swim. Swim. No! Oh god! Huh! Good to go.
It worked.
I know it did. I'm a goddamn genius. Oh, I could have jumped up. Whatever. I'll take the long way. Huh. We did it, guys. Huh? We fucking did it. Now, whatever you do, don't fuck this throw up. Because that would fuck the day all up, wouldn't it? That seems like a good a spot as any right there. Ha! Yes! Explosions! Now. Whatever the fuck that does. Oh god. A box! That's all I care about. Now. If I was the objective, I would be That's where I, yeah, I've already been there. Oh, I guess I go through what? Yeah. Okay. I would be through here. Mm-hmm. Yep, and this should wind back around. Yeah, baby! That's a lot of water. If you think about how much water it would take to raise the level up to where it is right here, that's a lot of fucking water. Like, where was all this water at? Cause this thing like a bucket of water. Let's be real. But all I know is I'm stealing this shit. Right? I'm stealing whatever the fuck this is. And then I'm slowly walking up here and I'm looking inside. Come on, bitch. Oh, come on, bust it open. Bust it wide open.
It's an ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
Natural instincts. Oh, nice. Okay. Now, okay, I'm gonna guess that glowing-ass light over there is how I get out of here. Hell yeah! Now that is what you call awesome. We did it, guys. We fucking did it. Sorry about all the water damage down here. Ah. Nothing like a quick tomb raiding. Uh-oh, I got enough to do something. Pistols, huh? Pistol. Alright, what are we doing? Rate of fire or large magazine? I'll take large magazine. Okay. Get him, Laura, look at you. Ooh. Alright. Well, we did another optional tune. That was awesome. That's kind of like the name of the game, too, so seems fitting. I really like this game. It's a lot of fun. I'm liking that. If you notice, between like going from place to place and doing this, that, or the other, there's no load screens. You know what I mean? It's all just seamless, and it's fucking beautiful. So let me know in the comments down below if you want me to keep playing this, and, you know, drop a like, because I'm going to start. I've never really been a like whore, you know what I mean? I've never really, like, begged for likes and said, hey, blah, blah, blah. But, to be honest, if you like a series and you want to see it continue, don't be lazy. Like the video, because that'll show me. Because sometimes, even if a game series or whatnot gets a low view count, because, you know, sometimes when I see something and it's not doing incredibly well as far as views and stuff, I just assume people don't really want to see it, so I stop the series. But the people that are watching it, they might really, really, really love it. So, if you're vocal and you drop a lot of likes, I mean, let's say it's got, the video's only got 30,000 views, but if it's got fucking 10,000 likes out of those 30,000 views, that shows me that, holy shit, these people really want me to continue, so it'll make me more likely to continue a series that gets low views, if you see where I'm coming from, because, you know, I don't want to waste your time on my time and keep posting shit that nobody wants to see, so that's why some of my series just kind of filter off and they just kind of feather away, because, you know, as it goes along, people just lose interest, or they never were interested to begin with. So, you know, they just don't perform well. And when stuff doesn't perform well, it just doesn't seem like it's worth my time or your time, most of you, when I try to post it. So, I try to stick with the majority. But either way, like I said, all you got to do is be very vocal that you really want it, and I'll continue it. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching this. I love you, and I'll catch you in the next video. Later. Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah.